comes to the beach from Southport, well, just before you get there, every cottage has been demolished. There are very few timbers left. It's complete ruin.